very strong spiritual practice. I meditate. I work on my faith. I disconnect from life, you know. I try to do at least an hour a day. A great time to do that is around 5 o'clock. And I journal, a lot of journaling. And I am so impeccably careful of what goes in my mind. You know, my thoughts. The same way I wouldn't put poison in my smoothie, I won't put poison in my mind.